So the dude over here is a yellow-banded poison frog. The yellow-banded poison frog signs of the Chandrobutes leiochimalis. These guys, they're native to the rainforests of the Americas, and they like to eat things like ants, millipedes, and termites because they produce a chemical that gives them their poison. And like all, and when they're babies, the tadpoles latch onto the adult's back.